Good morning to one and all. Students, in the previous class, we have started our first lesson, that is lesson 1, Mowgli in Trouble by Rudyard Kipling. So in the last class, we have seen that Mowgli as a boy who lived in the jungle, and he was loved by Baloo the bear, who teaches Mowgli the way of the jungle. And he also had a friend named Bagheera, the black panther, who protects Mowgli in each and every way. So here, in the previous class, we have seen that how Mowgli is interested to learn new things, how he catch of things easily, whatever Baloo taught him. So when these things was seen by the monkeys from the Bandar Lok, they thought that they should take Mowgli in their tribe. As you know, if Mowgli is taken by them, they could get help from Mowgli how things they can learn easily. So today we will start from where we have stopped in the previous class, that is page number 5 from the second paragraph. Now here you see, they believed that he could lead their group. The monkeys loved this idea because they wanted everyone in the jungle to be envious of their tribe. So one day, as Mowgli slept between Baloo and Bagheera, they swooped down on him. So here, what happened that they believe that if Mowgli will come in their group, then they can learn things from Mowgli, whatever Mowgli had learned from the Black Panther and Baloo. So one day what happened, as Mowgli was sleeping with Bagheera and Baloo, this monkey came along with their group and they took and kidnapped Mowgli away. A group of them lifted his arm and legs and carried him away. So the next thing what happened, see the next third paragraph. The next thing Mowgli remember was feeling hands on his legs and arms. Hard, strong, little hands. Then some branches swish in his face. Baloo immediately woke the jungle with his deep cries. So when next morning what happened, after he was taken away by the Bandar Lok, by the monkey, he even could not know that he was taken away by them. So when he walked up, when Mowgli walked up, he remembered, he find that something was on his legs and arm, small things, the feelings of things, hurt, strong little hand. And then some branches was over his face. At the same time, when Baloo, in this where they were sleeping, when Baloo waked up, immediately he woke up in the jungle and he was crying in a deep cries. He shouted loudly. The monkeys were taking Mowgli away. Baloo shouted that in a loud voice. He shouted that the monkeys have taken Mowgli away. Bagheera also growled and tried to run up the tree trunk. So the Bandar Lok howled with triumph and leaped higher to the upper branches. So at that time, when Bagheera tried to catch Mowgli, the Bandar Lok, what they did, the monkeys, they shout, they jump, and in their victory, in the triumph, in their victory, and they leaped more higher in the branches. They have taken Mowgli to the higher up and up to the branches of the tree, bounding and crashing and whooping and yelling. Here, bounding means moving quickly. The monkeys were moving quickly by crashing the leaves. And whooping means uttering. You know how the monkeys used to make a cry? Like, ooh, this type of cry. Yes or no? So here in North Guwahati, there are a lot of monkeys. No need to go to the zoo. You will easily find here. So same that way, you have seen how they are chattering and how they are making a sound. So the whole tribe of Bandar Log swept along the trees with Mowgli as their prisoner. So what they did, the whole Bandar Log, they captured Mowgli and they attacked Mowgli, and Mowgli felt as like he is the prisoner. Next paragraph. Mowgli realized that it was useless to look down, for he could only see the top of the branches. So he stared upward and so ran the kite flying in the blue sky. So Mowgli said that there is no hope and there is no use of looking down. For what? As he could only see what? He could only see the top of the branches and he could not see anything. So he, instead of looking down, he stared upward. And suddenly he saw the bird run, kite. Okay, flying in the blue sky. So what he decided to do? Mowgli decided to cry out for help to run. So how he said, let's see. Oh brother, run. Observe where they are attacking me. Mowgli shouted to run. So he told to run. So please look at me. Please watch carefully and see where they are taking me. And after that, you please go and tell Ballu and Bagheera where they are taking me. So the bird ran, nodded and observed the path of the Bandar Log. So after a few minutes, what happened? He flew away in search of Ballu and Bagheera. This run, the kite, after watching a few minutes, he flew away in the direction where Ballu and Bagheera was. So at the meantime, Ballu and Bagheera were also very furious. They were very furious and they were in angry mood. Okay, they were also missing. They were also missing Mowgli. So they were also angry upon the monkeys. So here let's have a look that how could the monkeys snatch their dear Mowgli from right under their noses. They needed a plane to get Mowgli back. So they were so much angry and they are thinking, how could they snatch? Mowgli was with us. Mowgli was sleeping with us. How could they take away from our nose? That means from our nose means nearby them. So how could it be possible? So we also want Mowgli back. So Ballu thought, heard, and then he said, the Bandar Log fear Ka, the rock python. So here is another character. Ka is the python. Okay, so Ballu thought and said, yes, I have one idea. Here the monkeys afraid only the python. So he can climb as well as they can. So he said the pythons can climb as well as the monkey also. So he steal the young monkeys in the night by stealing. So what did the python did? He also used to climb high up in the tree and he used to steal the young monkeys at night. So they are afraid to even whisper his name. So let us go to Ka for help and we will promise him food in return. So Ballu told to whom? To Bagheera. So when they found Ka, he was stretched out and licking his lips as he thought of his dinner to come. So when they found Ka, what he was doing? The Ka was sitting and he was stretching out his body and licking his lips as he thought that dinner is coming. When he saw Ballu and Bagheera, he thought that my dinner is coming by itself. I don't have to go anywhere. I can have a dinner here itself. So my dear children, we will stop here. We will continue in the next class. Whatever I have explained to you, please go through it and try to understand. If you have any problem, you can get back to me as the number is mentioned there. Stay home and be safe.